Hi everyone, my name is Laura. I am the Client Services Manager at JVS, and I would like to introduce you to our organization. JVS stands for Jewish Vocational Service, though we serve everybody, we are non-denominational. In this presentation, I'm going to briefly tell you a bit about JVS, as well as a bit about some of the work we do and how you can get involved. We'll talk briefly about the programs that we offer, as well as how you can sign up to be notified when new programs open. So first, I want to acknowledge that the pandemic has been difficult for everyone. Working to find employment or full-time employment during the pandemic has been incredibly difficult for many people. JVS is in the business of supporting people and of helping people get back to work. We've been supporting people for over 45 years, and we've helped 80,000 people build in-demand career skills and find work. Some of the reasons that our programs are effective is that we work to transform the lives of our community members and clients through skill building and upward mobility. Some of the ways that our programs are incredibly effective and important is that over half of jobs come from some kind of network. The good news is that JVS can be that network for you. We have a very strong network of alums who've gone through JVS programming all over the Bay Area, as well as our entire client team and program teams work with you to best support you in your job search. Some other ways that we support our clients and job seekers is by making sure that our clients are at the center of all that we do. We do this in five different ways. One is labor market analysis. So that's finding out what current in-demand jobs and skills are. Based on that, we work to develop training programs aimed at those skills and jobs. Our training programs have classroom learning and oftentimes also provide on-the-job training opportunities. These opportunities lead us into employer connections, both for on-the-job opportunities as well as networks for full-time, part-time employment after the program and the on-the-job training. And finally, we continue to work with our clients on their job search support by providing mentorship both with JVS staff members as well as through various connected ways for alums, including LinkedIn, Slack, emails, or when permitting, enable meetups and trainings. Some common things that we do here and that we know is that job searching is really, really difficult. Some of the things that you might be feeling or that your resume is just going into a black hole. You've sent out a ton of resumes and you're not getting any callbacks. That entry-level jobs aren't really entry-level. They do require some years of experience. So how do you get through that? And finally, that some of these jobs, most of these jobs through these times with the pandemic require tech skills. So how can you refresh your digital skills and learn new things while also learning a new skill? This is where JVS comes in. So we do offer services at all stages of the job search. As soon as you're ready to go, we're ready to help. The first program I want to talk about is our Job Search Accelerator program. So this is aimed at those who know where they want to land, but need some help in getting there. As shown on this slide, our Job Search Accelerator course includes job search essentials training, so things like resumes, cover letters, networking, ongoing supportive cohort of others who are in the same boat. They're also looking for a job. They've also been going through it for a while, and they're there to help you. Career advising and mock interviews, including employer events. So we will actually bring employers to your Zoom room to support you and give you feedback on these interviews, on your resume, on networking skills. The Job Search Accelerator program lasts for about 2 weeks in classroom time, but there are many opportunities for ongoing learning, including a weekly meetup session, as well as a Slack channel and numerous individual supports. Now, let's say you're not exactly sure if you have the skills for your next career, but you know what it is that you want to do. So some of the programs that we offer, we call our pathway programs. So these programs have support in three different pathways: one in healthcare, two in technology, three in skilled trades. I'm going to show you some examples of each program, but these are just examples. We are consistently adding more in-demand careers, so make sure that you keep up to date on our website, and I will show you a bit later how you can sign up to be notified of new programs and applications. Well, first we'll start with healthcare. So again, these are just some examples of the programs that we offer. While the programs all vary in length, we do consider them to be full-time. So what that means is they are oftentimes Monday through Friday, but they do include a classroom training component and an additional paid internship or externship after the program has ended. Due to the nature of healthcare, these programs are what we consider hybrid programs at the time being, which means that there is some virtual component and some in-person component. All of our programs, both healthcare and otherwise, make sure that you have a dedicated staff member who can support you through this journey. This means that for these programs that have employer partners as well, like the medical administrative assistant and the medical assistant certification, not only are you working with a JVS staff member, you're also working with an employer partner staff member who will support you in your job search journey. Next, I want to share a bit about our technology training programs. As I'm sure we all know, tech is very in demand. And again, these are just examples of some of the programs that we offer. We offer programs like data analytics, which is a partnership with Springboard, Salesforce administration, entry-level Salesforce administration, a bookkeeping certification, and IT futures, which supports people in getting ready for IT support roles. When you're part of a tech program, you will work within your own program and also within the entire department. The entire department will be supporting you through a Slack channel that you'll be added to once the program ends, and you'll also be invited to those same weekly meetup and job search skill refreshers that I discussed with Job Search Accelerator. And the last pathway programs that I want to discuss are our skilled trades programs. Again, these are just examples of what we offer, but we do have programs that are apprenticeships, pre-apprenticeships, and internships. I will just briefly read this a bit to give you an idea of the difference between these three. So one, an apprenticeship is an earn while you learn paid on the job training. Apprenticeships we offer in instrumentation and machining. Pre-apprenticeship prepares you for success in a union apprenticeship and in civil service process. There's also going to be instruction in math and test-taking strategies to really support you in your pre-apprenticeship journey, including job search and job placement assistance. And lastly, there's some information here on internships. These internships are paid work experience at a water or wastewater agency, and they work side by side with local community colleges to support students in the trades. That concludes the discussion about our Pathways program. I would be remiss if I did not mention the important work that we do with high schoolers as well. So JVS partners with SFUSD, San Francisco Unified School District, high schools to link in-school coursework to future careers through work-based learning. This also includes paid summer internships and opportunities for youth. If you have a student or you are an SFUSD high schooler who is looking for a summer internship, please check out our High School Bridge program and you'll find where you can find more information when I show you on the website. Now to go back to the pathway programs very briefly, every program will have different requirements and I'll show you where you can find that when I show you the website. But I do want to note that all of the programs that are not for high schoolers do have two basic eligibility requirements, which is one, you must be 18 and older, and two, you must be eligible to work within the United States. Those are the two basic eligibility requirements, but again, every program eligibility varies across programs. Our final program offering is the only one at JVS that has a fee, but it's truly invaluable service. Our career coach, who has over 30 years of experience, will work one-on-one with you for your career goals, like things that are noted on the slide, including clarifying your goals, planning a career transition, resolving issues that may interfere with your career satisfaction and growth, and so many other things. This service is $120 for a 55-minute session. Again, it is the only program at JVS that has a fee. All other JVS programs are free. That said, the career coaching is truly invaluable, and if it is something that you have an ability to afford, we highly recommend it. Thank you so much for sitting with me while I discussed the different programs that we have. I do want to take you around the website a little, but I also wanted to show you a bit of information about how you can take the next step, and I'll show you all of this on the website as well. The first thing to do is just explore our programs online by going to this website, which we will briefly. You can join our mailing list at jvs.org/alerts, and you'll be notified of upcoming trainings. If you have any questions or concerns, you can always email us at info@jvs.org. And when in doubt, just go check out our website at jvs.org, like we're going to do right now. So here, when you click on jvs.org, this is the website that you are brought to. Here you'll see information that says our impact report, if you're interested in seeing the impact we had in this year of 2021, or you can also click Help Me Get Back to Work. There are also options up here. Is JVS for me? Here's all the options on our skilled training. Get advice will bring you to our career coaching link. And if you're interested in the San Francisco Unified School District partnership and information, you can click right here under Working with Youth. I'm going to show you how you can sign up for our newsletter, as well as looking at the eligibility requirements for one of our programs. Let's go to Skills Training, and we'll go to the Job Search Accelerator program. So you'll see it'll drop down, and you're just going to click right here. Now you'll be taken to the front page of our Job Search Accelerator program. Here, it will explain a bit about our program, and it'll list the eligibility requirements. So please remember that while the basic eligibility requirements for all JVS programming is to be 18 and to be eligible to work within the United States, each program also has its own individual eligibility requirements. For this program, you must have a high school diploma or equivalent. You must have experience using and access to office software, ability to navigate and engage in 4 to 5 hours of online learning, have a target job, committed to attending all classes and completing all program milestones, desire to work in a job that uses technology, access to a computer with a webcam, and stable internet. Then we also discuss what the application process is. So applications will be reviewed within 1 week of the time that they are submitted, and staff will email you, making sure that you check your spam folder just in case, to set up a phone screening. Following the phone screening, you will be told of any additional steps that you will need to take in order to be eligible for the program. If you are not chosen for a program, the JVS staff member will let you know that via email, as well as providing you with additional links to other supports either in or outside of JVS that could provide you with additional training and support. Now, as you scroll down, you can see more information about this specific program, including a testimonial. And if the programs are open, you'll see a button here that says Apply Now. So go back up to the top. On the right-hand side, you will also see the program schedule. Now, if a program that you're interested in is not open, for instance, let's use as you see, when I go to healthcare, there's a drop down that takes us to many different drop downs. So let's use the Healthcare Heroes Bootcamp as an example. So here we see again the same thing, information about the program, the dates, the eligibility, and the application process. If an application is not open, then it will say applications are now closed and invite you to join our email and mailing list. To do that, you will just click this Learn More button. You will be taken to a separate page where you can fill out your name, your email, and what industry you're looking to get into, or you can also leave industry blank and you'll be notified when all applications at JVS open. You can also find this down at the bottom of all the web pages where it says stay connected with JVS and join our mailing list to receive the latest news. And you'll just write your email right here. And again, it will take you back to that sign up sheet for the mailing list. Lastly, I will show you the career coaching sign up. So again, this is under Get Advice. You're going to click Career Coaching here. You'll find information about our career coaching, some assessments that may be interesting for you to take, a bit about our career coach, and finally, an opportunity to book an appointment. Keeping in mind that prepayment is required to schedule a session. Again, this costs $120 per 55-minute session. Thank you very much for joining me today and for your interest in JVS. As you can see, there is a lot of information on our website. You can be notified by our newsletter when new applications open. And if you need anything additional, please do not hesitate to reach out to info@jvs.org. We look forward to meeting you and supporting you in your career goals in 2022. Thank you.